together. But to make it worth watching the whole way through, I'm going to go back to correct some mistakes I made in previous parts and add in more art assets and animations to make it more visually entertaining. To celebrate, I will be doing a special live stream after Part 5's premiere over on our second channel, The Rust Bucket, where I will be answering questions you have had about this series in more detail. There will also be a contest and new merch in our